gross. This is not fucking Teletubby.
Hey, wait, don't tell me still cannot hear me.
Hey, bro, now I can fucking hear you, bro.
Ladies
first, since you last time have long hair, what?
Since what?
Ladies first, since last time you have fucking long hair, you remember?
How the fuck you know?
Last time you have long hair, you remember, when you were relevant that time.
No, wait, the thing is, how you know?
How I know? Because you're relevant, I literally just say you're relevant that time. Means I watched you last time, bro. So, what are you doing, bro? Bro, how old were you back then? How old were you back then? Just tell me, how old were you back then?
Can I remember? Wait. Let's talk about this topic. Let's talk about this topic, okay?
Okay, let's talk
about some topics. I know you like to roast people all.
Because I can what? Can you?
And I know that, wait, listen. Now it's not about roasting people, okay? The thing is that everyone is like roasting each other, and I'm here to tell you one thing.
Yeah, what
thing? There's one thing that I'm very interested in this whole topic. I'm very interested in your mother. Really, really. The thing is, bro, can help me or not? I really want to get to know your mother.
Bro, first of all, look at yourself.
I want to tickle your mother.
Wait.
I want to tickle your mother.
Wait, bro.
I want that kind of shit. Bro, can intro your mother or not? Bro.
Wait. You legit play mother or you really want?
No, I really want your mother. I want to touch I want to fondle her or in front of you. Then you
but
can watch
her. First of all, look at your face. You think you can get, man? Impossible. Second of all, your mother hole so big already.
I see your father.
Your dick so big, what? Your dick is big. But what? You know what's not big or not?
Yeah.
Because nobody fucking remember you, bro. When you say Popo, I thought you were my friend, the girl Popo. You know why not? Because nobody fucking remember you now, you know? You know why not? Because you never was Popo anymore.
So you're going to intro me to your mother or not?
No, first of all, I already say your face can...
Why you don't want to intro me to your mother? Why you like that?
Bro, look at yourself. You think your face can match my mother? Bro, you think you
ask yourself
can or not? Bro, you confident? You say can now. Why you scared? You are a YouTuber, bro.
Yeah, I know. I confident, but then you selfish. You don't want to share.
It's not I selfish. I don't want my mother every day.
Fucker, you fuck your mother, you never let me try. Chibai, why you so bad? Why you fuck your mother, you never share with me, man?
Hey, bro, at least I can fuck my mother. What the fuck are you doing? You're asking
no,
me what
but
the fuck is
that, bro? Oh, mother, bro. She's so ugly, bro.
Hey, at least I can fuck my mother. What the fuck are you doing?
Bro, why you telling people that you fuck your mother? Wait. Why you telling people you fuck your own mother now?
Bro, it doesn't matter because it's a fucking roast. People understand it's a fucking joke, not like you.
You're not joking, bro. I'm being serious with you now.
Joke and you, no difference.
But I'm being serious with you. Hey, wait, you think I'm joking, bro? No, wait. Wait, why you think I'm joking, bro? I just want to... All I want to do is get to know your mother. That one already you triggered.
No, bro.
Then after you tell me you fuck your own mother, then I don't even know why you're telling me this shit. Like, I give a fuck whether you fuck your mother or not. The only thing I say is why you're talking.
Bro, first of all, I never ask you. I never ask you.
That one am I. Wait. Can see your father got kind of erector dysfunction and that kind of shit. And yeah, just to let you know, right, if you wear the Bumblebee t-shirt and people call you Bumblebee, now you wear a red shirt, can people call you use tampon, right?
Hey, brother. Hey, bro, you call that flame. As I wear pink,
use tampon, bro.
Fucking don't even remember who the fuck
you are. Last time you Bumblebee, now you want to use tampon, a fucking red color shirt. What the fuck?
Are you who told me
your mother, hey, your menopause is short. It's not your younger sister blood on your fucking shirt.
Wait, okay,
now we talk about the ITE thing. The thing is, right?
Oh, you want to look down on me?
You say that you stand up for ITE, right?
At least I stand up, not like you at that line, so you
last time. Wait, I'm fucking from ITE now, I'm telling you first, okay? The thing is, who the fuck asked you to stand up for ITE? You think we give a fuck about what you have to fucking say, man? At least I joined the fucking debate, right? At least I fucking fight with Diamond High. At least I fucking fight with ACS. Even though I cannot rank by ACS, at least I debate for ITE. What the fuck? The only thing you fucking do is sell through ITE, sia. Like, what the fuck?
No. First of all, wait. I sell through ITE, First of all, when you fight Diamond High, nobody fucking watching. When I sell through ITE, so-called sell through ITE, every fucking...
But you say you're supporting ITE, then what you sell through ITE in the end? What the fuck is the point?
I say, I put inverted comma in piece of shit, can't you see?
Don't understand something, Even though, right, bro, you sell through ITE or you never sell through ITE, your mother never do anything, you go home and say fuck you to her for what?
Because I'm a savage, not like you. I can fucking talk not like you. That's why I'm fucking relevant, unlike you. Piece of shit.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, you know what? What is this? This is the bottom. That's
what,
where
use tampon?
Stay in your lane, bitch.
Bro, wait. You stay in your lane, bro. Listen, wait. So now can we call you use tampon? Not? Since last time you wear Bumblebee shirt, we call you Bumblebee. Now you wear red shirt, we call you use tampon. Cannot.
Can, you can call me whatever you want because I'm going to be relevant.
Okay, so now we know you as use tampon. Who suit you anyways, bro?
What?
Hey, yeah, by the way, you know people say you look like Kim Jong. You know people say you look like those Korean guy, right?
I know, the North Korean, I know. At least I look like North Korean, you know what the fuck?
No, you look like fucking Kim Jong-un.
Fair, you say I look like Kim Jong-un. You know you look like who, no? Those top uncle, you know, kanina.
When the fuck got top uncle look at me, bro? What the fuck
is top uncle? Because I work Singtel, I top up for all the Bangladesh, and you look nice like that again. You know why? Because I remember you irrelevant. Irrelevant.
Okay, wait. So now at that, wait, where got irrelevant, bro? I started this whole thing talking about your mother. Then you selfish. You don't want to intro me to your mother. I don't know.
I don't want to intro. I see your face cannot get.
Nothing. You also cannot do anything and I scold your mother and I want to tickle her and you're selfish. You don't let me tickle your mother, motherfucker, bastard.
Bro, you only can play my mother. You know why not? Because
I can play your mother and your mother like big in this cock, bro.
Hey, bro, wait.
Bro, your mother is beast, bro.
Hey, bro, you know what's the difference between me and our different bro? Because I watched you last time, you have a fucking white pig, like SPCS, and you fucking kissed my friend.
Oh, you even know that shit. Oh my god, you...
Exactly, you cannot fucking win it, bro. And you ask my friend Sizan to fucking sit there and fucking fake kiss her.
Wait, why? Because you cannot get her.
I think about you that you fucking don't know. That's why I say
the fucking thing. How come you stalk me so much until you know so many things?
I didn't stalk, bro.
You fucking stalk, bro. You fucking stalk her.
Bro, you were relevant back then, only back then. Now you're fucking irrelevant, bro.
Wait, listen. What? So now at the end of the day, why you not letting me, like you know, meet your mother? You cannot.
Bro.
Oh yeah, by the way,
I don't even feel like roasting you because you all the way saying my mother only. I mean,
yeah, like, why you said,
now I know why you are fucking irrelevant.
Why you
scold
your mother,
you're
hype G. No, wait, why? I scold your mother then, why you want to cry now?
Huh? What?
I scold your mother, you want to cry,
No, bro, I see your face so ugly, I want to cry.
No, wait. Is that the best you can say, bro? You fucking scold your own mother, yeah. Then you tell her sorry.
Hey, bro, at least I savage, I can scold you. What can you
bro,
do?
You savage your own mother.
Hey, bro, because
bro.
I watch your content, you know why I watch content? No, I don't think it's relevant, you know why not?
Your mother, bro, that's the only thing you savage. You savage no one except for your own mother. You go home,
hey, but the thing is, bro.
Fuck you, ma.
Wait.
The only person you savage, bro.
Bro, are you laughing at my content? Exactly, you. Do you
watch
my content?
Savage no one.
No.
Savage no one. You're fucking. The only person that you savage is your mother, bro. How?
No, bro. At least you watch my content. You know when I watch the content or when I cannot sleep. You know why? Because it's too boring like you.
Bro, why you talking about my content, bro? We talking about your content. Why you roast your own mother?
Hey, bro. You know I don't even feel like roasting you because you're fucking boring.
Yeah, because
you actually make my views drop.
You lose already, bro.
Ezekiel, you fucking roasted because you cannot, you got no boss.
You were the one with no fucking big lead, bro.
Bro, I am better than you, but I can roast you. I can talk faster than you, bro. When I say things, I know things more than you. I know your own things better than you, bro. Last time you were joining SPCS, bro. My ex last time used to be your Lampa SPCS, bro.
Yeah, that's why you don't touch your ex or not, bro. We found out your fucking ex, then after you date her, bro, you disgusting fuck. You use the crumbs of my
teeth, bro. Bro, wait, hold on. Says the one that want to date my mother. Who the fuck, disgusting, bro.
Bro, you want to say,
you want to talk about disgusting, bro. Look at your face more.
No, wait, I scold your mother, you want to cry, is it?
No, bro, I already said, I see your face, and I see the way you kiss. Wait, Lin Pei talk, you listen. You see, scold my mother. Now, hey bro, this
is
life.
Hey, you don't cry lah. People scold your mother. You don't scold my mother. Oh.
Hey bro, at least I cry. People care. You cry, nobody care. You know why?
No,
you know
bro. People cannot see you.
I don't say irrelevant because you're already irrelevant, bro.
Bro, the only thing relevant about you is you roast your mother, bro. You, the only person you service is your mother, bro.
Exactly, I'm a savage, unlike you, nobody remember
that
you.
Your own mother lah, that one we got.
My mother become popular, you own self also want to chase her. So
bro, not popular bro, your mother sad bro, I feel like crying for her. Own son also go and fuck herself bro.
Bro, you know it's staged, but you know what? No, bro, you know what's the funny ironic thing about?
The funny ironic thing is I find out
like... Wait. Bro, at least I'm not like you. I forced underage girl to kiss in your fucking video. Then you call that content creation. At least I use my own mother.
I fuck your ex girlfriend. I fuck your girlfriend, bro. How you feel about that? before you even get together, bro. You eat the crumbs of my kitty, bro.
First of all, you think your face, you can get a lot of coke. You cannot fucking get.
You were the one who say I use girl, what? You, I use your ex, what? When she in my fucking group. So that means I fuck your girlfriend, what? That means you eat the crumbs of my cookie, bro. Bro, you at my feet, bro. You use fucking tempo.
Bro, it doesn't fucking matter.
Then after that, you're not happy, you scold your mother.
Bro, it doesn't fucking matter. You know why not?
I don't. Yeah, because you already. Hey, when you kiss your girlfriend, you taste my cock. You know not? Oh. Oh, oh shit, bro. Joke, you know not?
Bro, you know your joke all fucking old. You know, just like your, just like when you fucking when this is when you fucking popular.
Bro, old but time, bro. Old as true. Old but true.
I'm fucking ago, bro.
You when you kiss something, bro. Every time.
No, you know you taste my dick. I don't give a shit about you. You know why I don't give a shit?
Because you kena roasted, why? Then you nothing to say already, why? That's why you don't give a shit.
Bro, people know that I'm fucking winning, bro. People know I roast you until lampa pa.
Who the fuck say you winning down here, bro? You blind is stupid, is it?
First we shall see, bro. We shall see who holds the bars, lah. We all know who is the champion and who's the loser, lah, bro. And you literally ask down two times, you say, hey, fuck your mother, can't fuck your mother, bro. You repeat your same time, you already lose, you already fucking kiss.
Hey, you are the one who got punched at school, bro, not me.
I'm the one that what?
You are the one who got punched at school, not me.
Hey, first of all, get the facts right. I got punched outside the club, piece of shit. You can't even get the facts right, you don't even fucking...
No, bro, you got punched outside
the club. Get the fuck
and
up.
And you got punched in school.
Bro, who the fuck tell you I get punched in school, bro?
Your mother, who else?
Oh, my mother tell you, Then my mother got tell you, she see your face, she won't want me or not.
Your mother got tell me that you scold her, Then your mother say, my son asked me,
bro,
fuck off,
bro,
I barely said
bro. Bro, then you can cry. Bro, if I, you are
then
also
I think on your mother, she start to laugh.
You know why or not? You want to, you only can say my mother, what else can you say? Nothing, because you watch my content. That's why
because you scold your own mother, that's why.
And do you watch or not? Do you still watch? This is called scripted content, you still watch that, bro. This
fuck
is
you, if you fuck up badly, that's why you say scripted content, bitch.
Bro, fuck you, it's a scripted content.
Fuck you, fuck yourself, bitch.
Fuck yourself, man. Look at yourself. You don't even want to fuck yourself, bro. When you look at in the mirror, you're like, fuck, I don't even fuck myself.
So let me get this straight. You got the whole thing in school. You come home, you savage your mother in your mind. Then after that, I fuck your girlfriend. That one in your mind. Then you kiss your girlfriend, you taste my cock. That one also in your mind. Then now what you trying to say?
No, I trying to say, right, at least that one is all last time. You know why, God? That's the only time people fucking remembers you. Now nobody
sorry, bro. People don't forget, bro. People don't forget. You cannot just forget that you taste my cock when you kiss your girlfriend, bro.
Bro, it's okay. I taste shit before. Eh? I'm talking to you. I tasting shit already, bro. So it doesn't.
Bro, you kiss already, bro. You got suck. You got lick your girlfriend tongue, right? You know. You got lick your girlfriend.
Bro, first of all, you never get your facts right again. She's my ex girlfriend. She's not my fucking girlfriend. You piece of shit.
Yeah lah, but you still got suck. You still got fucking kiss her lips, what? Which means indirectly you got taste my cock, what? Right?
Bro, exactly. That's why I say I taste shit before because I taste your shit before, bro. Because
a black Indian cock. How did your girlfriend mouth taste like? Now you must tell me, like shit, right?
Bro, you again. You never get the facts right. Why are you a fucking YouTuber when you fucking cannot even get yourself? Ex-girl fucking girlfriend. I don't even have a girlfriend now. You keep saying girlfriend.
Yeah, because you find out your girlfriend got fucking sucked my cock. Well, obviously, you don't want her.
Bro, it doesn't matter. Hey, bro, you know why she want to suck your cock or not? Because he cannot even...
Because bigger than yours, bro. What the hell?
Bro, bigger than mine not important. You know why or not?
Because no, important. Size matters. This one you cannot run away. This one you cannot run away, man. You cannot...
Hey, bro, I understand that.